I don't recall seeing too many portals to Lytlethorpe back in the day. It's just one of those towns nobody ever went to. Yeah, there it is. The Archie Blows. This way to Lytlethorpe. Alright, well, we're getting closer. Lytlethorpe used to be one of the starting towns, but then they just took it down to the three, Shaoxi, Holberg, and Yarak. And then later on, of course, the ones for the blue-skin people, and was it Sanimar or something? I don't know. Whatever, the Amonshans. Town crier. I did not see a town crier. There, maybe? Yeah, alright. Okay, I'm gonna go fill up my coffee, then we're gonna hop in here and do this dungeon real quick, and all will be right with the world. Alright, I'm back. All right, one final buff, and then I abuse the hell out of these town crier buffs. They're only level 5, so it's not that bad. So we're going to 2.2 south and 50.7 east, roughly south by southwest. There it is. Alright, here we go. Drudges cast spells. I hate spellcasters. But before we go in, we have to talk to this dude. If he's here. Is he here? Yeah, there he is. Kill the spellcasters first. Not all twink out like we were on the other servers. That's what I was afraid of. Jesus. Thank you. That's currency. You pick up this piece of paper. Shit, did I even get the piece of paper? Get the hell out of here. There we go. Well, that was sucked. Let me hand this to him. And then you can take this token either and hand it back to him and get access to the furniture shop. Or you can take it and give it to Agent of the Arcanum and get a writ. Which is what we want. There didn't used to be chickens in the game, but you'd always loot chicken off of, like low-level mobs or whatever, any mob. It was just one of those things that just dropped. Nobody knew where the chicken was coming from, so they added chickens to the game, so people would stop asking. The Arcanum shop's down here on the other end of town. That much I know. Agent of the Arcanum. I will guard that with our lives. That's a ticket to our house.